Hello, welcome back to Steam Block 2. So today we're going to work on finishing up this part of it, which is actual relations. And we'll try to get into some chickens. So in order to make some of these crates, we're going to need to set up. We'll have to do that one. But the Empire, we're going to have to set up. We have to make this place stand and stuff. So I got a. Someone going to pull out these nether quartz. Going to grab out all this stuff here. And it seems to be running fairly decent. I think I took a stack of nether quartz already out. And I have another buildcraft quarry up there somewhere, or in the mining area. So, let's, I'm going to get these out of the way. Let's add these into the system. And let's see, first part we need to do is use this terminal and display stand. So we're gonna need 5 display stands. Block of quartz. Makes there's many shards. All right, I'm sure we'll need them sometime or another. But quartz. Let's see what. All right, let's see what happened here. Three pills of quartz that way. And now let's see what happens. seemed to be it. But we're going to need more anyways. So we got to make some of the display stands. So we're going to need bridge stand. I don't know why I come to this room to do this. I have this actually set up, I guess, a force of habit coming in here. So we're going to need five of these. And we're gonna need some more of them. We need three, so. We're gonna have to make another one. Display stand, so we're gonna have to make at least we had to make this powered. So then we gotta get through this whole battery. Well, maybe not too bad. So this is iron ore, I believe, through. Maybe to get our horse back. So we gotta make another one of these. We need two of these. Alright, now we just gotta find a good spot to I don't wanna take this, put it in the center of the wall. So two. It's, I think it's supposed to be two. Or is it one? Cables. And it's going to be like a needle in a haystack with a stick right there out in front of me. Okay. These are not in. These are... But it should be on that same page right there. We might have enough to do this. I might have to make some more banders eventually. Alright. So I think we could put... I think this will work. So I'm gonna get rid of this. If I need more flooring, I'll just make it. So action predictions. Oh yeah, let's get some So we start out with a small one. So it gives them all mags, wood and sticks, log. Great. This is going to take. Block of coal. Mm-hmm. that shit. It's cold. Dude, it takes a... Sack and stand. Flint. This is right there. We go. Takes a little bit of time. So we need four of these. Okay, I'll be back once we get this done. Okay, there's our last one, and let's see what we get. Large storage crate. And let's see what we got. Any detector. A redstone furnace. We didn't have a redstone furnace. A duct smelter. I got two of them. Alright, so this throws into the system. This crate will be good for something. We'll get to that. Alright. I want to make this. So we're gonna have to make some pedestals. So it's gonna start out with Aaron Block, we need I think we need 9 of them. 1 second. Okay, let's see. We need actually 10 of some things that, like, a new one would be this. That. Yeah. So that one there would be 10, but most recipes be less than 10. Oh, this, I don't even have the shit we need to make. We need to make this, so this is going to be 8. So let's make 10. I know we're wealthy when it comes to iron. Now this, I need 10 of these. I have to sip some more. Oh no, we got 3 stacks, and we should be able to. What the hell that is, dude? The ultimate. All right, 10 of them should give us 10 of these. With some stone. And I'm gonna run out of diamonds before I get to 10. Nope. Oh, right there. Never fear, we got some more diamonds in here. We got 30. Well, something look weird. Like googly eyes again. Alright, so I kind of made this room a little bigger. I'm going to go back in here. This is where we're going to maybe behind it do the chicken thing. Something like this. And now we need to make the fusion crafting. I think we got blocks of lapis. Is work. Probably gonna need to make some more conduit. Yep, definitely gonna have to make some more conduit. Let's see if it'll actually. So huh. Not too bad. So we just need to connect everything else up and make some more fabric. Can't remember how that is. Got something to do with Ender Pearl and Glowstone, Gold, and Redstone. And then the actual. So I think if you just put one of these in there with it, it'll actually make something else. So I'll be back when this is done. I'm just gonna make a stack of it. That should give us enough right there. Let's see if we can locate it again. Let me get into the office there. I'm gonna make sure I was in my terminal. Let's see if we got any conduit. We do actually have, and I ran out of clay, but I got plenty of clay, so. I put that conduit in. There it is. Gives you a lot, so. Oh, actually, I didn't need to. Just throw that in. Shouldn't have threw that in. So we need a point. We need a block of redstone. And red. Everything seems to be hooked up. And we're going to have to replace these. So to make this, we're going to need a block of draconium, some diamonds. A little bit expensive in the beginning, but Do I actually need that right now to make? Let's see. I wanted to make this. So we gotta get to the wavering. We gotta at least have 8. Might not be able to do it. This is something I can work on. Then that. Let me make sure that's the. It was one of them. Four diamonds. I'm so fucked up right now. Let's see. Alright, so it was 4 diamonds. It was 2 cores. Hey, you know what? We don't give it no power, it ain't gonna work. So. Doesn't clear up some of the achievements in that area. And it was an achievement. So put that one there. So it really don't matter which way we go. And we'll just fill around it. At least got this much done of it. If I decide to, now that is not where I want to do that. Jerk. Alright. So everything's good. So if I ever get to make some more interactive machines that can put the face cage underneath there and hide it. And we won't see that. Gold. Alright, so we need two of these. We need this. And some diamonds and a block of draconium. Wait a minute. Wait, record. What did I make here? Wait, record. I need to make two of these. Four diamonds. Oh. Count that one. That'd be two. So let's go look and see if our quarries are producing anything that's worthwhile. So this one here. I just wonder if I take that out, this out, I break that. Because it seems why, it remembers hell. I wonder why it remembers hell. I have to break that. Force buy-in. Then you can put that in there. Let's see if we start getting some other stuff. See a black quartz. Stabilize. Some tan ore. Silver, some lead, let's get rid of this, let's go ahead and visit our. This is the reason why I wanted to make that that portal thing. Let's see what's going on here. Are we starting to get any ore? We got that. Ferium essence. We'll need that for later. Let's go see what we got. So we're at 207, so closer and closer getting some. So I'm not going to, when I set this up again, make it bigger, I'm not going to start at this level again because it ain't worth it. This is all I got out of all this. Alright, so now we just gotta figure out. Let's see what we got out of Conic Evolution. We got this. They might give us something worthwhile. That. I got a bunch of these Phantom. Porter, that's what I wanted to make. I don't know about this. So I actually just make the helmet. These are some I did earlier on. This one actually was that Chaos Shard. And that Chaos thing was it was a bitch. Alright. So the ground trap. Who's that bad? Pants Harvest. Ground trap. We can already get a chicken, but fruit bait. Green bait and veggie bait. So I guess we're looking to get a chicken bait. Chicken bait. Is this two seeds? You know, I think I got some seeds over here. We get a stag. I'm not sure how much is, and we'll just throw out what we don't eat because I got plenty of seeds. Oh shit, is that how it works? I think we just put this in the ground over here. Alright, I got some dirt at. Yeah, I think I've used this before. Ground trap. Compression, one of the last of this. Yes, compression. What was that? Pan's harvest. Oh, so that has to. Alright. The waste. We are at torch. Waste. Up, oh, yeah, she. All right, let's see. We got one done, and I made the what did they give us? Two inner tanks. And we'll just leave that set, I guess. See, ground trap works by generating miles, mile drops. Alright, so. Use a chicken catcher, turn a chicken. A chicken in from a mile to an item. Chicken seed. All right. Chicken seed. Chunks. Mild chunk. How we get to a mild chunk? I did this before. Solian dagger. Use 8 mob chunks. Mystical stick. We should have that. We should be able to at least make the mystical stick. One mystical stick. Then now we gotta get to this. Diamond, let's see the diamonds we play. So we're not totally a bust, but we got 5 diamonds. So we just need to get this recipe down. So we get to this. Let's make that to put that in the system. So we're going to need, let's just make one of them for now. Drawing board. Now we need to get to this. And we just got another quest completed. Excuse me. And some, like I said, some of this in the system. All right, so we have that. So now we just get this. So that's going to soul sand. We should have some of that. All right, and that is, how is that done up? Soul stand. I think, believe it's all there, so all we gotta do is just put it together. And we're gonna need so that's per ingot. Diamonds. I might just put a halt on things for a few minutes. Let's go down here and check. Might have to wait a few minutes. Look at all the goods we're getting now. Diamond over. Bastard. I didn't throw any at her death. Yes, I did. But I still need two more. So, hopefully in a few minutes we get some, I'll be back. Alright, we got four diamonds, and now we should be able to make two more. Well, first we need to put them in. This is terrible not having enough material to work with, but we just need to make another one of these. And cook it up. Somewhere we could put an enchantment on this thing. And we got all kinds of enchantments. This is what the good swordfish fisher is. X-nate some of the stuff that really takes over some of the room, like tripwires, bottles, and bows and boots. You get a few odd items in there, but let's see what we got. Sharpness. Lore. Reaper. So you can see we get a little statue of somebody, last stand. What happened to Sib Vicious? Wither. sure what Perry is. Let's see, what is it? You just shift clicking in. I think he's gonna have the right SIM for it, I guess. Yep, I guess that's what it is. Let's get back on my computer. Let's see if we can go chant this thing. Oop, wrong too far. Alright, we'll throw this right here. Looks like we can. I saw something that looked like a chump or something. You got a Spanish chump. Okay, so I got 12 experience chunks, 2 spiders. I even got an Enderman soul. Got 13 zombie chunks, 8 skeletons, and 5 creepers. And just about used all of my dagger up. So we'll just throw that in there. And I handed in 2 quests to give me this. And give it a Black Lotus. That was for making this and the other essence. So like I said, I got there you are. I got plenty of essence. Well, it takes a lot to make something. Damage is going to be a problem until I work out that problem. Excuse me. Alright, now I gotta remember where the heck we were at. We ran a catch a chicken. Use a chicken catcher to turn it. Always gonna make a seed. Had to give me a little drink of water, right? I don't even think that's it. It was a chicken. There it is. You gonna get me a diamond? I got it right here in my hand. Chicken chunks. With mob tier 2 chunks. So we just gotta. Didn't like it, huh? Ooh, that's the one that. I think that one there needs diamonds. Yep, diamonds are going to be the short of this video. Alright, let's see what happens. So it was 4 of them. Doesn't matter what chunk it is. Looks like it. Tier 1 mob chunk. You gotta cook it. Okay, that makes sense. So we get rid of one. That's a tier 3. So you can't cook experience chunks. It's a tier 1. So we're shit out of luck till we get some more diamonds. I'm gonna get another one out of there. Missed one diamond. One diamond. What do you think is that? We need to make wonder where well, that needs a diamond. Where's my seeds at? I'll be right back. Okay, somewhere's on the line when I made this. It's gonna make one of these. What was that called again? Infusion. So that's what it's doing. It made all these. And I don't know why it linked up into that. So I'm gonna take that one out. Cause that where all my diamonds are going, and I'll just make that by hand because it's going to make a new one of these every time we need something. All right, we should have the eggs. three or four of these. And we just need a seed now. Maybe that don't seem right, does it? And we'll see. Let's go see what happens. I guess we can plant it in our normal garden. And we had some. We had some right there. Growth crystals. I don't know if it's gonna work. So, I think it goes underneath it. Let's get some bone meal. So that don't work like that. All right, so I'll be back. Okay, so I got this thing all wrong. Well, maybe not, I don't know. Here's one here. And all this, just to have a diamond.
No diamond.
I'm gonna fuck myself over, spend all the diamonds on them. I should have looked at the recipe again. We do got a diamond. So I'm not complaining anymore. So I have used these growth crystals. They were a little different in the mob pack I played. They're a little harder to make. So this right here says it's at 14%. So let's get that out of there. Let's put that down. And we'll see what happens. 14%. And it does take a little bit of this, but really ain't doing anything. 28%. So I just wonder if a chicken's gonna hatch out there. So I got chicken seeds, so. It's a poppin', so I need where's my net at? Had net, lost my net. I don't know what it's called. I just know it's a net. Fully grown. And give us chicken essence. Something wrong over here. They're all excited. Alright, so I'm not sure about that. It will give us chicken essence. I still would like to find that net. There it is. Ain't much to it. I have one. All right, let's fuel up and. Well, you know, benefit of the fish, you got a good couple bars down here off the fish. Normally half the shit I eat, like carrots, they give you half one. You gotta eat like 10 of them. A couple bars behind, so let's see where we're at. We got this. And then essence area. We got this. They give me 2 cores. 4 cores. So that's gonna help add another claw. So let's see. Let me get rid of that damn claw, man. I got one. So really we just got this and this. And I would like to see. Why you no grunt? Be a light thing. It's not doing anything. Looks like it's coming up a little bit, but yeah, it's too close. I know the light has something to do with it. I don't know. Figure that one out. Okay, so we made some stuff, and please subscribe. Thanks for watching.